Let's see. Something old, something new, something borrowed, something black. Luna Vachon's wedding. We're going to have exclusive home video for you of that wedding. She got married on Halloween here in the States. Can you believe it? We're talking werewolves as best men. It took place at 11 o'clock at night in a psycho hospital. Is that something? Anyway, welcome everyone to WWF Mania here on Sky, and happy... All right, folks, now I want to take you back to last Monday night, All Hallows Eve, Halloween, spooky night. Little rain in the air, little mist, little fog. The wedding night of Luna Vachon. Take a look at this. Look at this, huh? The lovely couple taking their wedding vows. Remember, this all shot on home video, so it's a little, you can see it for yourself. Then look at this, the cake. You gotta eat the cake on wedding day, of course. Take a look at this, folks. There is the lovely bride throwing her bouquet of dead black roses. Boy, that's great. And then, of course, lovely Luna Vachon, the incredibly sensitive, quiet, lovely Luna, getting rid of our cameraman. And what a wedding it was. Luna Vachon married on Halloween night. And there they are, the lovely couple. This is the actual wedding invitation that I received. I was unable to go clean the garage out. But anyway, I just thought I'd show it to you. It's very nice. You can see, as I said, the lovely bride down here with the veins protruding. And, there he is, the groom, Mr. Lucky. Ooh. Anyway, I thought I'd share that with you. Be careful with that. That's going to be big.